everyone, it's Mrs. Gombos back with Mrs. Henry, and we're here with this month's video. So this year we want to focus on being healthy and fit in both our bodies and minds.
And there's so many different ways to keep our bodies and minds healthy. So we're going to share a few with you now.
So number one is to eat a healthy breakfast and eat healthy foods.
The food you eat has a big effect on how you feel. Eating healthy foods like fruits and vegetables fuels your body with the energy you need throughout a day.
So when you eat processed foods, like for example, chips or cookies, you might tend to feel a bit more sluggish and it might even affect your mood.
But remember this, we're saying everything in moderation is fine. So we're not saying don't eat cookies or chips. We're saying eat cookies and chips, but do it through a moderation. And make sure you're adding in your fruits and vegetables with that, okay? Because if you're getting every avenue of that food pyramid, your proteins, your dairy, your fruits, your vegetables, you're helping your body fuel. So that's going to provide you that energy that you need to get through each day.
Right. And just like processed foods, drugs and alcohol will take the energy away from your body that it needs. They rob your body of the minerals and vitamins that it needs every single day. So the key to a fit and healthy body and mind is a lot of physical activity, a balanced diet, a healthy diet, a lot of good sleep, and to stay away from drugs and alcohol.
And back to the exercise, you want to at least try and aim for 30 minutes a day. And if you can't do that, try 20 minutes. Mm-hmm. And if you can't do every day, pick up maybe 3 or 4 days out of the week to try to get that solid 30 minutes in.
Right.
And a brisk walk, jogging, running, all qualify.
Mm-hmm. And doing this promotes a healthy heart and lungs. So this will reduce stress and maintain a healthy weight. So if you're doing sports in school, that's perfect. That's your physical activity for the day. And if you don't do sports, just try and set time aside each day to get those 30 minutes in, even if it's right in the morning when you wake up.
Speaking of waking up, you want to make sure you're getting at least 8 hours of sleep each night. Because this is also going to add to that energy that we're talking about. It's going to help you think clearer, and it will give you the fuel that you need for the day.
Right. So going into this new year, I want everyone to try and do all of these things to maintain a healthy body and mind.
Try and get physical activity in most days of the week and aim for 8 hours or more sleep each night.
Eat a variety of healthy foods each day and stay away from alcohol, drugs, and vaping devices. That's all we have for you guys today, and we will see you next month. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Bye.